morning, Raw Chef, and welcome to our annual Chef's Got Talent. We have a fantastic group of students performing today, and this really showcases some of the talented people we have here at Chef.
That's right. The lineup this year is exceptional. I'm Zara, and this is Skyla, and we will be your MCs this beautiful morning.
Now, before we begin, I'd like to take a second to explain our voting system for this year. At the end of all the performances, you'll have the opportunity to scan the QR code on the screen and vote for your top three acts. So keep an eye out for the link at the end of the show.
Hey Skyla, here's a joke before we start. Why did the submarine get stage fright at the talent show? Because it was under pressure. Good thing we don't have any submarines today, just some awesome acts. Without further ado, let's get to our first act.
You won't have to read between the lines to see how amazing this first performance will be. First up, we have Ella Raven Jackson playing acoustic guitar and singing Between the Bars by Elliot Smith.
Playing a song many of you may know and love, River Flows in You by Yeruma.
Thank you.
Wow, Livia, you could really hear the emotion in the song. Great job!
Next up, they can dance, they can swing, they can do anything. Give it up for Chef's Lion Dance Team.
Next performance is taking us to a very secret place.
Next, we have Sophie Dufault singing Somewhere Only We Know.
What an amazing voice. You should be in the musical, Sophie.
Hey, Zara, what do you call a laughing piano?
I don't know. What do you call a laughing piano?
A Yamaha ha ha. A fitting joke, as our next performance will be Hamish Chan performing Andaluza. Wow, what a great piece. I love the technique and control throughout the song.
Next, we have a cowgirl chasing her lost love blues away. Performing to Dua Lipa's Love Again, please put your hands and hooves together for Sophia Machado.
Through the fields of our paths, feelings not always keeping us close but estranged now.
Next up, we have have Zoe Heath playing Dancing Queen by ABBA. Mia, that was stupendous, Zoe.
That was awesome, but the dancing's not over yet. Next we have Adriana Umotomi performing Yeji's dance cover of Bishop Briggs River.
Like a river, short drop out and I'm
faster than a hairpin trigger. Don't you say, don't you say it. Don't say, don't you say it. One breath, it'll just break it. So shut your mouth and run me like a river. Shut your mouth, baby, stand and deliver. Holy hands, holy baby, it's bitter. Like a river, like a river. Shut your mouth and run me like a river. Choke this love till the veins start to shiver. One last breath till the tears start to wither. Like a river, like a river. Shut your mouth and run me like a river. Like a river, like a river. Like a river, like a river.
Adriana, that was so cool. Your dance moves are really impressive.
Well, it's time for another piano joke. Take it away, Zara.
Skyla, what would happen if a piano fell on you?
Nothing good, I'd imagine.
You would be flat.
Pianos!
Well, what a sharp joke to bring us into our next performance. Performing next, we have Jason Huang playing Chopin's Nocturne in G minor.
Thank you.
Jason, you made that difficult piece look so easy.
Last but not least, we are finishing off with a dynamite performance from the K-pop Dance Club, dancing to a K-pop song compilation.
So smooth like the car I ride. Even your best party planner couldn't catch this vibe. Big bounce and I make a hater stay on their job. And I be on these girls' necks like the back of their bobs. Houston's finest in the room with bounces. Make them all get ratchet in their suits and blouses. I remember writing flows in my room in college. Now I need global entry to the shows I'm rocking. Smooth like cocoa butter, my drip more than a puddle. They know that I'm the way. Take over every summer. They must be giving Stevie if they ever had to wonder. Cause every beat I get on get turned into Hubba Bubba.
We are the lovesick girls.
Sondera,
asshole that I bang.
That was an amazing final act. Great job, KDC. And that concludes our performances for today. What a great lineup. So Zara, what was your favorite act?
I can't decide. I love them all. But you can. Scan the QR code and vote for your top three acts. Stay tuned as the winners will be announced this afternoon.
My art, I can see the sky.
Remember, when you have talented students and dedicated staff,
you're gonna have a great talent show. And that's because we are chefs.